You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame Radio.
Let's go!
What up, man? We here. 15 Minutes of Fame. Stiz in the building, man.
My God. And listen, man, salute the 15 Minutes of Fame coming through. And I appreciate y'all rocking with us, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, what we did here tonight was crazy, you know what I'm saying? And I just want to really like what we're doing. Like, we're building the culture in Philly and creating new faces, you know what I'm saying? I got, my God, top floor news. You know what I'm saying? My God, news right here, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, like the faces of Philly. That's attacking, so just get used to this. Back for Mercy 2 was crazy. Eating that some prep was crazy. What's going down? What's up? Talk to me, man.
So, yeah, man. Another dope event, man. I enjoyed the atmosphere here. You got the boxing ring going on with the UFC ring. There's a dope energy out here, man. You put a lot of dope names together, man. How did you come up with this card?
Oh, man, really, man. You mean, like, we just sat down and brainstormed, and, you know, like I said, right now, you know, invest, you know, like, they've been doing their thing, but it's time to create new spaces in the culture. And just, you know, just so, like, 10 years from now, they can talk about their legacy and what they did, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, so it's all about them, for real, for real. And I just appreciate them coming out. And we, you know, like, me and my partner, Rick Daniels, really sat down. We just wanted to just, you know, just be, like, strategic about this event leading to January and February.
Okay, dope, man. It's a great way to end the year, man. Great year for Battle Academy as well. You know what I'm saying? Y'all been pushing a lot of artists. I see you got these artists. You got some young hitters right here. You got News. That's your name?
Top Dog News.
Oh, okay.
You know what I'm saying? And I'm battling on the next card. I ain't coming to this card because I ain't leaving problems.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Look, it's called a vicious 30 to get
break bucks. Get him twice and you're better ready for it.
You know what I'm saying? And it's potential battle tonight. I got to sit down and really, like, think about it. But like I said, it's all about these guys right here. Like, you know what I'm saying? We got Top Gunner, Top Floor Luke right here. You know what I'm saying? We got News right here. This Top Dog. So look out for them. He just had a crazy battle against Bergie Bucks. So.
Yeah, I watched that battle. That was a dope battle, man.
Yep.
So what's next for the beginning of the year for Battle Academy? How you gonna pick up on this momentum?
All right, so basically, we got our anniversary card coming. War Ready 4 is going down. So, you know, we're going to bring our hitters out. You know what I mean? We got a couple calls that we've been making, that grudge matches that we might bring out and pop out and all that. And we're going to have some new faces to the edition, too, to Jim B. Dodds and, you know, from there and all that. So, you know, stay tuned. You know, we always pop out with something sneaky and hit y'all. Oh, we got a tournament with Easy the Block Captain coming right now, I believe. I'm not sure. I know it's in January. I'm not sure the date. It's going to be in January, February, to Wednesday. We're looking for new talent in Philly to help build the roster and the tri-state as well. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, he going to pick 8. I'm going to pick 8. Anybody can come out, sign up right now. It's going to be team, either Easy versus Team Stiz.
How do you sign up for the people that have no footage and want to get out there and want to battle or try, at least try?
All right, so you mean we got it on, so basically, you know, you can walk up, come out, sign up, and also got our Eventbrite online. You can sign up for that too. It's only $25 to sign up, you know what I'm saying? You can click the link on our page.
Sign up,
it's going down. You're going to see more info on it. So, like, I'm going to have my guys come out. Judge what's going on. Probably have somebody major and fully come out and judge it and all, you know, in battle rap also, man.
That'd be dope, man. So, News, and your name, what's your name again?
Top Floor Luke, yeah.
Top Floor Luke. All right, good brothers. Now, tell me, y'all got a lot going on. What's going on with y'all for the beginning of the year?
Focus. Man, I'm putting the trust in Stiz, man. He got us this far.
Stiz got the keys.
Absolutely. We just in the whip.
Still saying nigga dead when a nigga dead.
And y'all niggas come to the tournament, y'all better behave, because I might be in front of you next, nigga.
Like this cage shit too much.
Yeah.
And you know, another thing we're doing is, with that, like I like to do, like, big events, then I like to do, like, Philly events, to where we attack each other just to get ready for the outsiders. So,
still sharp and still.
And then you're going to see them take on the mid-tier guys and then start taking on more and more mid-tier, then top-tier. Like, you know what I'm saying? We're going to build it up and build that momentum. You know what I'm saying? So I just want y'all to get familiar with that. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to my gunners, like the K-Walkers, the E-Nesses, the Kabooms, the Still the Dons. You know what I'm saying? But now, you know, we got Jim B. Dot, Top Floor Luke, you know what I'm saying? News, you know what I'm saying? it's going down. So I just really want y'all to stay tuned to what's going on.
All right, dope, man. We can't wait to see more from Battle Academy. I'm going to make sure I be pulling up at events, and I'm pretty sure other people are going to be putting up events and making sure they get a shine the light on what y'all doing out here in Philly, man. We appreciate you.
Listen, we appreciate y'all for coming out, rocking with us, bearing with us, you know what I'm saying? Much love to 15 Minutes of Fame. Y'all always welcome in Philly. Every time I see y'all, it's always love. And look out for the Battle Academy reality TV show about to drop on your TV screen there. You, it's going down. Let's get it.
Peace.
15 Minutes of Fame.
You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame Radio.
Let's go.